it.
Stone dead.
That is a beautiful pig.
Oh my gosh, that is seriously sick. I can't believe I did that.
41 yards. 41 yards.
41 yards.
41.
Did you see the blood coming out the side of yes. the Brettinger? And he ramped over this big bush here. He just
oh, that was sick.
So that's a big one. He's a toad.
Holy crap.
Oh, man. He is a whopper.
He's huge.
I lost.
Hey, his Brett's redeemed us with the one shot.
Dad, I just shot that thing from 41 yards and smoked it.
Watching you, Brett, and I didn't think you shot. And then I saw him take off. I told these guys, that thing's running right towards us. Look at the size of that thing.
Oh my gosh, I lost my arrow, but that's okay. That thing was angled towards me.
Yeah. Whole thing.
Dad, that thing was angled towards
Look
me. Not
at the size of it.
It's huge. Oh my gosh.
Oh my.
He was like, if you think you can get it, because it was angled weird.
And I don't think we've seen it that big.
No, that's a monster. That's a big one.
I still can't believe I got it with my bow.
Look at this thing.
Oh my.
Brett, get down there and show us.
Oh my.
He's huge.
He's an old big one.
He's huge. I can't believe I nailed him.
You smoked
him. Look how big his head is. That was 41 yards.
Huh?
It was 41 yards.
You don't have a 41 yard pin.
I know. You're maxed out. I didn't know what to do. I was like, Yopi, I don't have a 41 yard pin.
But you have a 40 and 50.
Yeah.
And that Brett was like this, drawn back. And then I couldn't see the pig, so I just watched Brett. And then all of a sudden I saw Brett just go like this. And I told Mom, I said, she didn't shoot. And I go, oh, that pig was running right. Look at that pig. And that pig was dead.
Hey, Brett, why did it look like you didn't shoot?
Because I followed through.
Right.
Andrew taught me.
Bottom tusk of the warthogs is fighting
like
tusk.
It's like a knife.
And it rubs up against this top tusk like this and sharpens itself every day. And when a pig threatens you, he goes, he bites his mouth like this.
See, look, Andrew's an old pig.
Yeah,
old look pig. At his teeth. You're a dentist.
Yeah, and he's going to finish telling you what he does with this.
And then if he attacks you or attacks something else, he'll run and knock it over. And then he'll stick that whole tusk in you and just close his mouth. It cuts like scissors. He'll gut you.
Oh, he found the arrow.
He found the arrow.
Right he did it.
That's okay.
How much penetration did we get? Can you see how deep the blood goes?
It must go right here. No, wait, what? Yeah, right here, Bo.
No, there's blood clear up into here.
I think it buried to the fletching from what I saw.
Yeah, I think it went all the way.
No.
Yeah.
We just need to tell the skinners that there's a broadhead in there.
That's seriously
just toast him. He did the death swirl, he just ran a big circle and boom, tumbled.
Like this, right there.
Okay, Brett, look at that.
Oh, that's terrible.
Three.
I hate that double chin.
Yeah, what are you going to do with this photo?
Yeah, it's going online tonight.
Let me see that.
No.
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 Cross-eyed.